Good afternoon and welcome to Carol Reacts. Thanks so much for stopping by. I really appreciate it. Welcome to the new ones and welcome back to those who've been here. Go ahead and choose a video. There's plenty out there to choose and you can stay all night. We don't close the doors. Hit the subscribe button and the like button. Make a comment if you have something to comment about, and if you have a request, then request it, and I'll get to it as soon as I can. Okay, this next request is My Girl by the Temptaions. My Girl by the Temptaions. I believe this is 1965. The song was written by Smokey Robinson with David Ruffin's voice in mind. So it was written for the Temptaions. It's not about any specific woman. It's just about women universally. That, you know, they convey a sense of happiness, and it's like having sunshine on a cloudy day or the warmth of May on in the winter. And it's simple. Yes, it does have a bassline riff. And the vocals are fabulous. It's just the whole song is. David is sitting here singing. It's like he barely even opens his mouth sometimes. And this his great voice comes out, and I'm going, well, how's that coming out there? He's barely got his mouth open. That's a, it looks like no effort, but I'm sure that he worked on it for years and years and years. He probably worked on it to make it look effortless, which would be twice as hard. Okay, well, let's go on and post this.